talk about the hat and understand where it's at. You're going to move over to the group. There will be no more line with boys. You'll move stage left in front of the group, and you'll sing, and I'll do that in the video, just letting you know kind of where you are. You're going to grab the arm, Connor and Reese, like before. You're going to take 5 steps and stop, and then look back at the boys as they sing to you, and then they take your hand, and then you walk to the right about 4, 5, 6 steps. And then you're going to lean into Connor, singing to Connor. And then you sing to Stanley. You see Stanley, you sing to him. Then step away from Stanley, use some weight, and sing to him. Grab with your right hand. You're going to do a couple turns in front of Stanley. And then just run right around to the back of Stanley. And you're going to take us to the middle and lead these boys back to center stage. And then they're singing to you, and you have 4 little steps around to get, or 4, maybe 6. If you can do 8 with everybody, that's fine, but I'm not really concerned. I just need you to do a little turn and then go into the soft shoe. After the soft shoe, we have a new little step. Step. Step in. Step dig in front, but when we do, we're going to kick the front of our legs for the first time. So we go from 3, 4, and then your hands go 1, 2, 3, 4. And after you do 4 of those, people move around you, and you wait for them, and you grab hands, and we do 6 steps. Kick, cross, 6 steps, kick, cross, 6 steps, kick, cross, 4 more kicks, and release the hands. They all start singing to you. They're on either side of you. They get down on their knees to you, and you are just taking it all in, and you get overwhelmed, and then you're going to turn and look at them, and then they're going to get up and back up. And you're going to grab your skirt and run to stage left all the way over and lead them in the big jump walk. Left, right. All the way around the stage and back to here. You're going to really haul butt. And then they continue singing to you while you kind of move to the middle of the stage overwhelmed. And you just take it all in. And they're just kind of glorifying you, and you turn, nice slow turn, taking it all in to your final pose. So we'll play music, and I'll try to talk to you all this and then. You just came down the stairs, you're walking. You can talk to the ladies as well. And they just formed a group, and you notice that, and you tell them,
I went away from the light of 14th Street,
and move left,
and into my
and back up to them, and continue singing to them.
Now that I'm back in the light of 14th Street, tomorrow will be brighter.
5 steps. Just while you're singing those notes, 5 steps. And they step away from you and take your hand. And one. You're just moving stage right. You cuddle in to him. back of it. They're coming down to you. Run to stage left.